Thanks, newbie. Let me know if it's fixed now. Look at that fast jump. That's perfect. That's basically perfect. Jeez, he messed me up so good. Cannibalistic serial killer, yeah. Since this is, it's like second party Sony, right? So hopefully Sony will continue to throw money behind it, especially if it does well, which it sounds like it's probably sold pretty well. I mean, this game is fantastic, so it has to have done well. Like, it's already really good. Thanks, newbie. Woo, that was close. That was a weird sequence. Ah. Perfect. I don't really know what that did, or how that hurt him. Oh God! As promised, there's the heal. I don't trust it at all, so I'm leaving. Oh God. New moves? Dear Lord! Oh no! Come on, roll through, roll through. Ooh, that was good. Doing better. I think hitting him, those L2s in the leg really mess him up pretty bad. I don't know, I feel like they're doing extra damage, but I'm not sure why. The L2 punishes are really good. Whether Rushane buys it or not will make or break Sony. Excellent. Dang it, he got me. The hit and run's working pretty well. That felt good. Stay away now. That was a weird one. That felt really good. That's actually incredibly funny. Incredibly funny. Wow, what did I do there? Not sure what caused him to take so much damage like that. Is it a poise related thing? Like if you do enough damage in a short enough time, he's gonna stagger and fall like that? Yeah, he really dunked me that time. Like, that was like a basketball slam dunk too. I'm not even gonna bother. Whoop, 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 whoop. That's an attack, actually, when he walks forward like that. Nice. Whoop, 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 whoop. It's fine. It's fine. Overhead. Lucky, oh lucky. Dang it. I got trapped in the corner a little bit. Forty-five times out of 90. Grinding vials is a vial. Lucky, lucky, I feel lucky. Yes. Oh, he still got me! No way! That was risky. I was hoping to get the leg there. If I didn't get the leg there, then it was messed up. It was gonna die. I was gonna die. What's up, PRQT? The giant rat dog thing. Oh yeah, Royal. Whatever. It was really kind of a disappointing fight, actually. The first few deaths were like, whoa, and then it was pretty disappointing. Whoa, 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 hold the phone! Where's the attack? Dang it! Nice kick. Too late. That was really, really badly timed. Probably because my Blood Echoes Reclaimed was on my screen. There's a corner, alright? There's corners here. The corner is the shape, the area of the room where you can't get away from him. Okay, wall. I was backed up against the wall. Whatever. The first part of the song is the best part, and it's designed that way. Wow. I hope you banned that guy. For that name. That's probably not worth it. Head. No! Come on! Royal Rat Authority. Ah. I'll do a few more deaths and then I'll go, maybe I'll go try and work on Amelia instead. A lot of exploration today. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Jeez. Get away! God, I knew that was gonna happen. Gonna be the same thing. It's gonna be so when he doesn't do a 4-hit combo, and I'm stuck after a 3-hit combo, my timing's all messed up. Oh, I'd happily help you, False Edge. Yeah. Oh, thanks, Ritsa. Nice. Stupid. I'm getting a bit lucky. I can just go past him. Get away! Jeez. This is going very badly. That's gonna go badly too! I should really think about following that up with an L2 combo. That move, I need to double roll twice. They keep beating me through the punch. Nice! A little bit of competition between the mods. Don't I have to exit and search for... I'm gonna have to leave and... search for your chalice glyph, right? No. That was very close. Messed me up. Okay, we're gonna help False Edge, then I'm gonna work on Amelia. We'll come back to this guy later. Given so many deaths. So I think I have to leave and change. Maybe I shouldn't do that, but I will, because it'll probably give me slight spoilers about what the end of his last transformation is like. So, chalice glyph. What is your, don't I need your thingy? Yeah, ring with no password. Forgot about him. What the heck was that throw? That hardly seems fair. Well, I just learned something important. You can't do a transform attack for the riposte. Thank you. backstep. Pretty cool. This thing's just like randomly dying everywhere in this place. Transformations look so cool. That flash of light and so on. Come on, find him. So give me a second to stand up and stretch my legs. One sec, I'm gonna take off my... Oh, well, no time. No time. Okay, that's kind of funny. This is gonna be weird. Wow, your health is a lot lower than mine. Whoa! Is that what I... I don't know how to do this in co-op. Whoa, that's a pretty big sword! That's a pretty large sword. I bet that's the Ludwig. I want that now. Oh God. I'm scared to get in there because... Because I don't know what he's... It's hard to predict what he's gonna do. I should have super attacked him there. Where is he going? Woo. Did you get him? Yes. I get there. That looks good. The slow clap. Ooh. Got something good there. So I think I need to save up for that thing. Adept Gemstone. Blunt attack up plus 7.6%. That's nice. And adds three more. Ooh, that's nice too. That might do better than... What am I using? Oh, it doesn't say. Sweet. Blood Gem. So they don't forget. I need to save up 20,000 souls. Or it's on the ground somewhere. I don't know. I don't have enough. I have three. Hey, what's up, Potsby? Welcome back. Let's see. So... Oh. This is good, because I use the... I tend to use the, blunt part of it much more. So this is good. We'll go with that. I should probably repair. We got a couple areas that we can go to. Once again, thanks mods for being the infallible wall. Uh-oh, your bot's not working. Oh no. So if I can figure out where... Is this time to start running past stuff? Apparently not. God. I didn't figure out how to get onto that thing. That's not how you do it. That's Amelia though, right? At the top. There's a lot of stuff to run past here. Gotta figure out a better way to get past there. See ya. There's no archers on the way. gunman, I guess. She's a lot of health, too. Oh my god! She's so crazy. This is gonna be really hard. The hair! It's not just decorative. Oh my god, it's so hard to see what's going on here. She doesn't like that. Wah-ya-ya-ya-ya! It's so hard to make out what she's doing. What a crazy boss. Nah. I don't care about dying, Tomoth. It's just how it goes. 790 deaths in Dark Souls 2 for my first playthrough. There's no such thing as being too dedicated. I make stupid videos about Dark Souls. And people go even further. Yes, point at me. Still haven't figured out how to get over there. Might be after Amelia. Whoops! That was close. That felt close. Point at me. That's fine. You guys can point all you like. I'm running out of blood vials. On the nose. Basically none of her moves, dang it, basically none of her moves are single moves. They always have a follow-up. This is a cool boss. It will take me a while to understand her movements. And then another while to beat her. So expect to be here a while. A double while, perhaps. I like that two-hand slam, though. Very punishable. And there's something going on about hitting her her left hand. Roar, 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 roar. Thank you. See you. Don't touch me. Jeez. I don't think there's any danger there, Pikia. Get out of the way, you idiot. Oh my god, I wanted to get... She's gonna do a closing leap. Combos. There's a lot of things in this game that will combo you, and you can't get away from it, even though it feels like you should be able to, like, roll out. Yeah, Grizzly, this is good. Boss rush. Like, what? One boss after another? Ugh. That's not too interesting to me. Bosses are fine. But I like the environment of the game almost as much. Like, everything comes together in these. The level design, exploration, the shortcuts, the placement of the bonfires, lamps, whatever. We'll see how cool she is after like 10 hours of me stuck on here. You just kind of looked at me. The long loading screens? I doubt it. No. Nobody wants to make a long loading screen on purpose. Well done. This reminds me of a dragon fight. Oh, no way! I get hit by that? Oh, I'm alive? No, I'm not alive. I'm a big fan of having to grind vials. This is pretty annoying. It makes me not want to heal in fights. I feel like it's a waste of my time, kind of. Or it makes me, yeah, it makes me not want to heal in fights. I don't feel like healing right now because I don't want to grind these things. Yep, that's me. What the heck? Oh my god, I think it goes pretty good. A lot of hurdles, some of which I have died on many times and decided to come back to later. Become part of it. Did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. Crap. Don't mind me. I messed up all the timing of everything here. This is gonna be bad. Why does he know I'm there already? What the heck? He was waiting for me. He had my number. Don't touch me. Really? How can you... Either you're not using vials because you're that good, but... Putting her in the light like that is so cool. That's got some range to it. Oh my god! I'm terrified right now. Come on, I can't move! Jeez. Like, it's cool having this giant cathedral, but if she takes up like 2/3 of it, what's up, Chris Coop? Oh, you want the chat overlay? I use a program called HexChat, and I have it overlaid on the stream in OBS. Capture card, Rashane. But the streaming from the consoles is totally competent. All right. No healing until I get her to three quarters health, let's say. Don't touch me. Still don't know what that is or how to get to that. Oh, that guy was in a different place today. Yikes. I think that early punish isn't working out for me. The range on that thing. I decided to try and change directions, which is a huge mistake. Good lord, she does a lot of damage. Do I recommend this game? Definitely. In a heartbeat. But, I mean, I love Dark Souls, so if you like Dark Souls, you'll like this. No, this is a Microsoft something or another. It's down there in my info, like underneath my profile. No need for food or anything else, just get it. Still need my 20,000 souls. Still need 20,000 souls to get that thingy. I might co-op to get them. Just throw down my sign for something a whole bunch of times. That'll hopefully get me the 20k I need. Oh my god. Thought I was gonna die. Oh my god! Fast. Was that a grab? There's no iframes on getting hit like that. What did she even? Oh my god. Oh, that's a grab for sure. Heh. Crook's hammer. I keep trying to get behind her, but I think I need to bait her attacks more. It's very hard to see how she's moving. Is that a thing that only happens when the game is idle, or should I be like quitting and restarting the application at some point? Like even in the middle of the stream. Thank you. Maybe I should do some more of this. No, not this. She didn't care about that at all. Definitely didn't care about that. Maybe I need to be closer. Ah, you don't have to. Wow, you're writing descriptions for them? I actually haven't looked at the death sheet yet. Maybe I've been scared to look. Get kneed in the face. Like 10 hours, 10 plus hours. We're not quite there yet. Hey. Still need to figure out how to get up there. Still interested in that. Doesn't the memory leak permanently mess up the game? Should have gone towards her probably on that. Right on the nose. Oh, come on! That! Oh my god, it's killed me so many times now. What should I do? When I see her doing that, I gotta run towards her and off to the side? Jesus. So clearly just rolling out of the way isn't good enough. You're starting the PS4, not just the application. Oh, it leaks PS4's memory and doesn't give it back? That's pretty amazing. Yeah, application shouldn't be able to do that. That's weird. Hey, Spike, what's up, dude? God! That is gonna mess me up. So I guess I can go away from it. It doesn't have infinite range. I should go away from it. Yeah, Tiber, it does. Pretty awful. Yeah, I've done a lot since you were last here, Spike. Shattered Ice, but it may take me a long time. I should just grind. Felt like an extra long loading screen. I wonder if that weird note that I found that says something about like the choir and something are one, the cosmos and the heavens are one or something. I wonder if that's the password. Gascoigne. Gascoigne. He was pretty cool. I parried him a lot. Too late, I didn't. Sometimes she backs up, and I think she's gonna follow it up with a jump, but she doesn't. Whoa, yo, that felt really close. Dang it! Actually got the slight punish there. Too bad. A little greedy.